Today is the last day to mail your primary ballot. After today, election officials urge you to drop off your ballots at a secure drop box location or vote in person. This primary election is for all 8 of Colorado's U.S. House members, half of our state senators, all of our state House members, and Colorado's district attorneys. Here in El Paso County, there are some county commission races too. This is not a presidential primary. That was held back in March.